I've been pretty good. How about you, stick figure? How are you?
I'm just great, Hoot. I got the day off. Thought maybe you want to go play some baseball.
Sure, maybe I could practice flying into second.
Come on, let's go. Gotta practice my swing.
Well, first I have to finish placing my order on Cafe Press.
Cafe Press? I never heard of it. What is it?
Well, it's a special place where you upload an image and then you can get the image printed out on buttons and t-shirts and buttons and more t-shirts and note cards and coffee cups and buttons.
Interesting. Can I see it?
Well, come on. Let's go into the treehouse.
Got a day off and I'm playing baseball. I'm living.
Are you coming?
I'm on my way. How you like my backflip? I'm gonna like hanging out here, Hoot. Hey, I remember that day like it was yesterday.
Me too. That's why time is an illusion.
Boy, Hoot, remember that vacation? Remember how I caught all those fish? We should really do that again soon.
Well, we'll have to figure out a time when we're on vacation from being cartoon characters.
How'd you get a picture of Eatorst?
Oh, these stars gave it to me when I decorated the treehouse.
I wonder if he's ever gonna do another Harry Chalk. I think I was really good in that series.
Stick figure, I wouldn't worry about anything. You got your own theme on Go Animate.
You're right, Hoot. I know it. I'm pretty lucky. I got my own theme on Go Animate. Now, what's this picture all about, Hoot?
Well, that's the original drawing of me in my Winston tree by these stars. It's the original design of me that Ted used to get me up here as a cartoon character.
Hoot, I think the treehouse has got a good vibe.
Thank you, stick figure. I like it.
Now tell me about this Cafe Press stuff, and how do I get my picture up there?
Well, I'm not real sure how it'll happen. Eatorst did it.
Wow, Hoot. Look at this. Your picture's on everything. I want one of those baseball jerseys, Hoot.
Well, let's see what we're gonna get. I think I'm gonna get myself a button, and I'm gonna get this star the coffee cup. She likes coffee.
I think me and you was pretty lucky being Go Animate cartoon characters. I think you better put me down for one of those Hoot's Wisdom Tree Kids hoodie.
I'm really glad me and you became friends, stick figure.
Me too, Hoot.
Hoot, do you mind if we change our plans? I got something I gotta do.
No, I don't mind.
I gotta figure out how to get myself on one of those t-shirts. I better make a couple phone calls. I need you to connect me to the Go Animate Complaints Department.
I'm sorry, but that's impossible. Go Animate's Complaint Department is presently unmanned. Would you like to apply for the position?
Now that ain't my problem. And for crisscross sakes, I think I deserve a little promoting. I don't really care how you do it. Just get my picture on a baseball jersey.
What does the character have to do to get his picture on a baseball jersey?
Please? Hey, wait a minute. Maybe I should figure out a way to get Ted to make another Harry Chalk. And maybe if I do real good, he'll put me on a baseball jersey. And a cup. And a button.
Dick Picker must be tired from doing all those backflips in the treehouse. Making a Go Animate animation is really easy, and it's free. Click on the Go Animate right now and go see for yourself. Or, if you want to see more animations with me, Hoot, you can click on the Hoot's menu of cartoons. And last, if you want to get me, Hoot, on a t-shirt, click on Hoot on Cafe Press. Hey, Dick Figure, you okay?
I'm dead, Hoot. I'm dead. I just want to get my picture on a baseball jersey.
Aw, it's okay, stick figure. We'll figure it out. I promise.